they hippies, man. Razzy. Woke up this morning, so I'm blessed. Couple dead homies got them tatted on my flesh, on my chest, on my arms, on my side. I wonder what it'd be like, man, if they were still alive. What if Justin never died? And never got shot 9 times by the 5. Man, time fucking flies when you always on the grind. And you try and get this money, so you always on the mission. Handling your business, push it to the limit, cause you got a fucking vision. And you got a dream that you believe in like religion. But the place you call home, it's a place you don't live in. It's a place you don't visit. It's been way too long. No, I'm not the type of guy that'll wait too long. I've been chasing dreams in this place too long. Seen depression take a toll on me. When depression got a hold on me. When my ex went rogue on me. Then the world turned cold on me. Why you think that I keep a couple gold on me? Hit the road just to get away. For an hour, maybe two, let the feeling fade. Sunshine, you can feel the shade. Spark it up, hit the booth, let you feel the flame. Shit's changed, but I'm still the same. Still suiting up to kill the game. If you do it for the fame, you should feel ashamed. Seen people have it all and they still complain. This the shit that make you feel insane. Feelings change, bad thoughts all up in your brain. You need something that'll kill the pain. Sometimes for it shines, you gotta feel the rain. But she ain't feel that way cause of stress. Got $100 left to make stretch. And like 9 more days till a check. But she got her fucking bills and her rent due. Plus all the shit she went through. With her ex, how she been, should've left though. How she dropped out of med school. And she has no one to vent to. She finds peace in her art. Every piece that she start got a piece of her heart. Always figured chasing dreams would be hard. So her talent's like a secret that she keeps in the dark. She won't let nobody close enough to get to know her. She don't really wanna open up. Cause the ex used to beat her, but he sobered up. Yeah, right, man, she already know what's up. She could take him back, it wouldn't be the first time that he hit her, man, it's probably like the third. It don't even hurt anymore, she's on the verge. Suicidal thoughts on her mind getting worse. She got pills in her purse. She put them out on the counter.
Please God.
Crushed them all in the powder. The voice in the head getting louder and louder. She been trying to fight the urge, but she doesn't have the power. Sniffed up all them downers. Then she jumped in the shower. Started painting for an hour. It was beautiful, the death of a flower. But on the last stroke, overdose fell out and the landlord found her.
Shelter me and help me through.